patient, apply the sock provided with the conformer boot. Remove the foam liner from the boot. Slip the patient's foot into the liner with the toes beneath the tongue. Ensure the heel is seated in the back of the liner and ensure the foot is centered from the left to the right on the white air sole section. Close the forefoot wrap. Wrap the liner around the lower leg. Trim the liner with scissors if it's too wide for the patient. Have patients stand in the fitted liner for approximately 15 seconds to ensure inner sole molds to the foot. Step into the walking boot. Ensure the liner seams around the foot are above the insole cutout in boot to avoid pressure points. Align the uprights with the midline of the lower leg. When the uprights are properly aligned with the leg, remove the plastic sleeves from the uprights and press the uprights against the side of the leg to engage the foot material to the liner. While standing, wrap the forefoot straps over the top of the foot and secure through D-ring. If necessary, trim the excess strap length with scissors. If desired, push the posterior plate approximately 1 inch below top of the wire. Next, beginning at the ankle, wrap the straps around the upright liner and secure through the D-ring. If you have an air version of the boot, use the transparent side of the hand pump to inflate the air bladder to a comfortable level. To remove air from the bladder, use the black side of the hand pump.